To us, she was known as Aunt Imogene. And I remember going to Brinkley to what was called Aunt Edna's house. And in Aunt Edna's house was where we would always find Imogene. Sweetest lady you could ever find. She was so sweet. Well, Aunt Edna's gone on to be with the Lord. So is her sister, my grandma Juanita. My grandpa, he's gone on to be with the Lord. And when my grandpa left, he wasn't the guy that I remembered physically building churches with my dad and working with his hands, a strong, tall man. I remember one time he cut a board in half equal without even measuring. It just went zip, and it was perfect size. And it amazed me and my sister. My grandpa was wonderful with his hands. But as he got older, he wasn't able to move. He wasn't able to do the thing. You know how someone can be as they get on up in age. But I believe that when Aunt Imogene walked through the pearly gates, I believe that she saw something that we could only imagine what it is.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yes, I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine.
How many imagine that with me tonight?
I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory,
I can only